it must be brought. You know, that thing is in place. The system for that is in, come on, is in place. Jesus Christ. Listen, I've got 5 minutes. Hurry. Then you don't have to ask God for people to love you. If you love people, they will love you back. But if you hate people, they will hate you. They will hate you. You don't understand. You don't understand. If you hate people, who come out to lie in
history.
History does not die. Walking, keep on walking. It's like God is quiet in your life, but I'm not going to take this stone, and I'm not going to stop the angel of the devil. But my grace. Grace keeps you when you're going through shame.
Yeah.
Grace keeps you when you're going through pain. Grace is sufficient for what is wrong that is happening in your life.
Amen.
God will show up, but in His own time.
Oh, Kosia.
I've come to tell you that this sign to be happy in your fire.
This sign to be happy in your fire.
This sign is a choice.
To
be happy in your fire. I was talking with these guys. They are selling oil and salt and all these things to people. I'll tell them and said, guys, you were quiet with prophecy. What happened? And then they said to me, there was nobody to prophesy on. Because they had things that will stop by grace.
Oh, yes.
Grace. You put it on it. It's a shame. It's a shame. And people will say, this is anointing oil. It's 300 grand. They put a price upon the power. Let me tell you, I don't think at this process.
Yes. Yeah.